find a realtor that you're happy with, you trust, and, you know, talk to them. Tell them what you like and don't like. Don't be shy. You know, their objective is your objective. So if you're not happy with someone you're working with, find somebody else, because it's a big part of your life, you know. You got to be happy and comfortable with who you're working with. That's the biggest tip I can give.